CNN contributor Angela recalled out a former Republican staff on Wednesday after a claim that Democrats in the Senate are guilty of historic obstructionism, during a CNN panel discussion about Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell's RKY decision to cancel most of the August recess, host Kate Baldwin wondered if the top Senate Republican was trying to hobble the campaign of Democratic senators. It keeps Democrats in vulnerable seats of the campaign trail at an important time, Baldwin noted. Scott Jennings, a former aide to McConnell, argued that the Senate has a lot of work to do because Democrats have engaged in historic obstructionism on the president's appointment. The remark left re-shaking her head. If they would give up this historic obstructionism, they could do a lot of their work before August, Jennings insisted. I have to respond to Scott, Ri replied. I think historic obstructionism occurred under the Barack Obama administration. I think that we can just lightly throw those terms around. Your former boss said that he was doing everything in his power to make Barack Obama a one-term president. The first thing that this new president did when he came into office is try to undo all the major accomplishments of the Obama administration, I think it's different, she continued, when you're trying to prevent obstruction to civil rights, when you're trying to prevent bigotry, when you're trying to prevent sexism, when you're trying to prevent historic oppression in 2018 à 50 years after, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s assassination, reconcluded, he thinks that's completely different. That's trying to prevent hatred from winning. That's trying to prevent bigotry from winning. That is not obstruction.